that are YouTube. I do YouTube, and I sing songs that other people wrote, and I do them differently than they did, and apparently it's done well. So you should check me out when you get a chance. I do stuff you like, I think. And
shoulder pad because it's hard to vlog. Hi guys, so today I am Jotaro Kujo and I'm having a blast just being in this costume. I feel like I could kick someone's ass.
Voltron. They're good. Good boys. So.
This amazing Caesar and this,
Caesar just abandoned the boulder that crushed him. I don't know where he is, but I found his boulder. Okay.
Or whoever else.
Though. Yare, yare. Hey guys, so we're back in the room. We just got finished at Early Sally. I am in love with being Jotaro. There's, honestly, I haven't run into another one. There was like four of them yesterday, but none today, so it's like, There is something here that I wanted to get footage of me with because of the fact that it doesn't belong to me. It will never belong to me.
Sorry.
Because it's expensive, but it's also just a relic. So here it is. For everyone who ever wondered why I didn't get a Yuri on Ice autograph while I was here.
It was a lot of time and work and stress for this. So yeah, it's expensive as hell.
Exactly. So here it is. Priceless. There's a good look. So if you are not able to come to Afest, this is what the Yuri on Ice autograph looks like with the Yuri variant. So there you are. We also have a JJ. And here's the JJ. There it is. Very beautiful. That belongs to Sailor. No one is surprised. And
thank you. Oh, wait. I have
have a Yuri too, except it's like half.
Oh, and we have a Yurio. So yeah, Yurio. look at the little cat boy.
There he is.
He's so very adorable. Cute. He's See, boy. If I had gone, I would have asked for Odebeck because Odebeck is my favorite character. So anyway, that's what it is. And just so you know, anyone who wanted to come to A-Fest with the idea or intent that you were going to get a autograph, there is no guarantee that that was ever going to happen for you.
We went and we waited in line, whatever. Yeah, we waited in line and like they were randomly like just drawing 10 people. Like they were literally going back and forth because there was like a line here and then there was a line over there. So they were just randomly like just picking 10 people. He's like, okay, I want you to raise y'all's hand. I'm going to pick 10 of y'all randomly. That's how
and
they
see,
were doing
we
it.
Honestly thought that we weren't going to get picked. And we really like were scared about it because we told them, hey, we just need 2 more autographs. Like we don't even need anything more. Just 2 more autographs. And he like ignored us for the first like 3 slots of people. We got up extremely early. We did not just get up, you know, 2 hours before the con and went and got it. We got up around like 6 in the morning just so we can get ready and be there and wait in line. Like we waited so long. And so if you weren't willing to do that, I'm sorry, but you do not deserve an autograph. Like we worked for this.
You didn't bring a spoon for your soup.
Nope, just gonna drink it like
all right. We're eating. I'm tired.
Finally.
We're eating finally. I'm very hungry and tired. And we're in the food court and it's a good time. Today's going pretty well. I'm just tired, but it's been a good con so far. I love the days where we don't have to do very much, and the fact that it's Saturday and our busy day was on Friday is really nice because now we're just enjoying ourselves and hanging out, not worrying about anything. So yeah, I'm just I'm having a good time. Yada yada, gonna eat some sushi. That's such a weeb thing to do at a convention, eat sushi. All right, checking with you later, bye. Oh my gosh, it's Ronald McDonald.
your soul away for that bag, right?
Oh my god!
Okay, that physically hurts me to look at. Oh my god.
You wanna feel it?
Oh god. That's so much money.